Hello everybody, my name is Retex and welcome back to Bannerlord and our conquest of Caradia. Now, last episode we got a lot of kills and a lot of stuff done, but we are still moving towards clan rank 4, which will allow us to finally create a kingdom so that we can start our actual conquest of the game. Now, between that, we're going to try and just do more battles to level up, of course, and if we can, get a steward. I've been saying that for like 4 episodes now, but I really need a steward, everybody. I can have like 400 men right now if I wanted to, but I just can't, but it's okay. Okay, so I'm going to drop off these random units here. I've done with my army. It served its purpose. We got a lot of kills there. And I'm just going to go and just kill a few people and probably head back to base to get myself some additional men because my army size is only 69. Now, that's not on purpose. That is, it's a real number, everybody. It's a real number. Hi, sir. Prepare to die. And I can get like 125. So we probably want to head back, get loads of new units and stuff, start training them up and get ready for future battles. Is this a canyon map? Oh, it is. I love canyon maps. Let's press play. Everybody follow me. Follow me, everybody. Follow me. I love, by the way, my new armor. It proved very powerful last episode. It allowed me to get many, many kills. And the peasants couldn't even touch me anymore, which I absolutely loved. Okay, so the enemy's going to be coming from that direction. Cavalry, go over there. Archers, set up on this hill here. And infantry, go and stand behind that rock. So you can kill the enemy when they come around the corner. Are they attacking me? I don't think so. I think they're being defensive. Nope, they are coming this way. Okay, perfect. My remaining Fian. Oh, I got a new banner. This banner increases accuracy by -0.05. Thinking, what does that mean? I'm not really sure in terms of actual numbers, but it does something. So we'll take it. We now must bide our time. They're about to come over the top of the hill in a second. Wait for it. Wait for it. We probably should get our guys in a shield wall, actually, instead of a hiding behind a rock.
Make our shield wall!
Okay. Fire! Okay, they are firing good. I was a bit worried they were like, I can't see anybody. Ooh, that was a close one. These are like their Battanian archers. Well, they can't be, surely. I hit something. I'll take it as a victory for me. Oh, that's a beautiful long-range headshot to the face. Always a good one. I did it again. This is just random chance, everybody. I'm just aiming and hoping I hit something. I don't even know where my arrows go. It's my plot armor. It's making me more powerful. Okay, they are coming towards us. I kind of want to just run up there and just kill the wall with my sword. Let's do that. Surviving infantry. We're going in. No fear. Oh, that wasn't good. That wasn't good. Maybe not the best idea. It works out sometimes. It's not this time. I got one of them. It's fine. I'll say that as a personal victory. Okay. Enemy is down. Perfect. That was a very easy battle, but I just wanted to kill somebody. So, done. Okay, let's head back to base, shall we? I can see that. Excellent. Okay, let's go. Now, did I get any upgrades to my units here? No, no one has leveled up, unfortunately. Did we get upgrades to the party? Yes. One man becomes an Oathsworn. So, I probably can just grab units, I'm going to say, from one of my castles. Let's go for the one with that's not... The surgeon one probably needs people to guard it, I'm going to say. So we'll go for this one over here. I'm saying this one and over here because these names are wild. I don't really know how to say them, so it's fine. We'll take that. Thank you. Now, what am I doing with my units? So we currently have 53 range and 40 infantry. We need probably, I'm going to say, 70 range and the rest can be infantry. So we need to get quite a few here. Now, damn it. Damn it, game. I'll take all the archers we possibly can. Let's take all of these. I'll take that. I'll take that. I don't know how many I have now because there should be like a little UI indicator of saying how much of things you have. That's more than 70, right? Oh, wow. Yes. We're a genius, everybody. Oh, we're just extremely lucky and it's happened to work out that way. Okay, so the rest, we just take a bunch of... Should I try some of these like sources to put... Well, I want infantry, don't I? So we'll take infantry with us. I guess I'll take the cavalry as well. Cavalry's not going to be very helpful inside a castle. So we'll take them with us. And you get a bunch of these sword sisters, which looks pretty cool. I think they're meant to be crossbow cavalry, though, so maybe not that helpful. But we'll use them anyway, it's fine. And let's just take this guy as well. Done. I'll take it. How are we doing here, by the way? I'm going to just dump a bunch of money in this to increase build speed, because I'm about to sell my loot I just got from the previous battle, so we should be pretty rich. And I think apart from that, we're good to go. I think we're okay. Can we get more prisoners? Because I got a bigger army now. Oh, that's not the right button. The answer is yes, everybody. The answer is yes. Done. Okay, let's go. Now, sell off the looters, the loot and the prisoners. I mean, I did pretty well for the start of the war, though. We did a pretty good job. They want to make peace with us. Okay, interesting. So, we'll sell the rest of this stuff. Oh, we probably should actually smith it if we can. Let's get rid of the stuff we can actually be gone with here. I swear at some point you get a thing that tells you what stuff you can smelt down to get new items. But I don't think we got that skill yet. We're trying to get there. We're at 37 skill points. We'll get there eventually. Apart from that, let's just do a quick refining and we'll sell the rest. Damn! We actually have so much stuff. There's too much stuff. I'll take that. We'll sell these guys as well. Bada bing, bada boom. We are rich, everybody. Beautiful. Now, let's have a quick look. Is there any upgrades to myself here? I would love some even better armor than this, because I've got some pretty random headpieces and stuff I want to get rid of. Oh, also banners. Oh. Isn't that the flag I got rid of earlier? I didn't realize it sold for that much money. I think we've made a mistake, everybody. That was amazing. Oh, well. Okay, so before we do anything else, I want to go into the arena as well, and I'm going to ask, is there a steward in this universe? This is... Oh, wait. I pressed the wrong button. This is not what I wanted to do. While we're here, though, I mean, like, I don't normally do the arena in videos, but as I've already loaded in, let's see how far we can get before we die. Shame I've been given an axe, though, because axes are not the best, unfortunately, but it is what it is. How did that even hit me? You defy physics, sir. How dare you? Can I not have this axe, please? That'd be great. Okay. There's only 30 enemies, everybody. If we kill them all, we can move on. Yeah, so I want to go and talk to the guy in the tavern. This isn't even the tavern. Why am I here? We'll see if there's a quartermaster in this part of the game. And then if there is, we can get one. Come and fight me, sir. I would say the problem with arenas, by the way, is they are pretty fun, but I'm pretty sure Tailworld's limited the XP you get from doing them, so you can't just infinitely level up, unfortunately. If you want to spend the time training, why can you not do a shirtless training montage? I mean, come on, guys. But also, you only get like a little bit of money from it. I would say it'd be cool if you had like different types of tournaments. So you have one that was like infantry base, cavalry base, and like archer base, because it's kind of hard if you go into these tournaments and you just get killed by a rogue arrow or something. But it is what it is. Also, as I'm very fast right now, I'm pretty much a walking god. My speed is ridiculous. Let's keep going. We're halfway there. Things will speed up, don't worry, because as you get close to the end, the game just like spews out more enemies than normal, so you get overwhelmed. Or at least it tries to overwhelm you anyway. Got to be careful for the archer ones, though. The archers can probably kill us in one hit. I think they just killed the cameraman. Steve, no! Hi. Also, how is this not a me kidding people? I'm pretty sure they're dying. I can't see how this is actually non-lethal. We're a less lethal axe man in the training regiment. It's fine. Sometimes they die, sometimes they don't die. But this is, if you're new to the game, though, you just bought it recently, as it has actually come out now. Was it on sale? I don't even know. I would definitely recommend, at least until you get used to combat, you can just go in here, you can do some practice little battles, you can get used to how the game works, you can go from there. Oh, they're starting to get some Galleon Sorcerer, so that's a higher level unit than a peasant. I'm so sorry, there's only 4 left, everybody, we need that. No. If you kill me now, it's a big disappointment, everybody, because that's too risky. Ooh, that was a close one. Okay, 1v1. Can we win? I'm not going to mess around. We're just going to kill the guy. Let's lock in our victory. Victory! With my non-lethal arrow piercing through my arm there, it's fine. No. Thank you, sir. Okay, so I don't want to be here. I want to be somewhere completely different. So if we go to... Did I level up, by the way? No, I leveled up a skill. I don't think I leveled anything else up. Tavern District. Go to tavern. Good sir. I want to find a steward. Damn it, man. Stupid. Okay. Why are there no stewards in Bannerlord? Damn it. Okay, let's go this way, shall we? I probably should buy some more workshops at some point. I still need to go and read, watch the video on where to put all the workshops, because I don't want to figure it out myself. Okay, also while we're here, though, let's have a quick look. There's a flax one-handed sword, rough scale mail, noble bow. Ooh, I look, these are pretty fun. These are pretty fun. Is my wife good at using pole arms? She is. I feel like this would be more fun to give her one of these super Rymphalias. It does seem more fun. But also, no, we won't do it. We won't do it. Let's not spend money arbitrarily. Let's keep saving up. Let's keep going. Because there's probably going to be more upgrades for me to get in the future. We'll just keep going with that. God. I'm going to have a quick look at these random villages. Because I just want to see if there's any awesome armor. If there's something we can save up for, we can try and grab it. It'd be a good gold to try and get. If not, we'll head back to the war and we'll go and kill people again. So we can level up once more. Ooh, okay, that was an equivalent scale. It costs like an extra 30 grand, but it's actually not as good as my current one, which doesn't make any sense. The armor values are a bit wild, so I'm not gonna lie. Oh, is there, wait, peace. Yes. I do want peace with the Imperials, because we captured some territory. And we just get paid money from them. Road tolls. What is this? That's really bad long-term thinking, sir. I completely disagree. But it doesn't matter what I think, because the game says no, so I abstain then. Okay, perfect. Good stuff, game. I did have a look at laws between episodes, and Battania is destined to eventually equip laws that will make them fall apart as a nation, because AI is not very smart. So, it's good news for us, though, because Battania is not our long-term goal. We are making our own kingdom. So, as we keep expanding Battania, they will keep passing laws which hurt their loyalty gain, and they'll lose all the territory they gain because they can't keep a hold of it. So, it works out in the end. There's nothing in... there's nothing here. There's one more place we can check. And then we move on. Whatever happened, by the way? Oh, got recaptured. I was going to say, there was a rebellion ages ago. And it looks like they've gone back and just recaptured the location. But, oh well. Okay, now we're at peace, though, as well. We've got to try and figure out what on earth to do. I can get more companions, but I don't want to do that for too long. Don't know why I'm checking if that guy's good or not. Because the game told me there's literally no stewards here. Kilt over. This one does seem like the best. This one's cheaper than the one I bought, though. I got shafted, everybody. Absolutely shafted. Well, let's go and quickly check in Sargot and see if the Valanians have any awesome, have any good companions we can grab. If not, we may have to do another time skip as I run around and try and wait for the war to start again. And also, maybe I can, in the time skip, I'll just run around the map and I'll try and find a steward. The golden leadership and tactics. He's really good at leading a party. In fact, he may be better than... Because he starts off better than anybody else I have at leading parties. Although this guy... That's me. Yeah, I think we might switch over some people here. It's weird because how it works with... Yeah, this guy's really good. But he's... Oh, he's also an ass. We'll take him anyway.
Peace to you, Strix.
We'll take him as a new party captain. We'll probably sell off another one we have. We'll probably get rid of... It's weird, because they don't level up because of their pre-designed skills. You pretty much need to... Yeah, this guy is definitely a monster. He should really be in charge of a party. He's just got better stats than the other guy. He's just better. I mean, literally, he's just better. And they both won't level up, unfortunately. We'll figure it out. It's fine. Okay. I feel like then, let's phase away. I'm going to do some companion grinding as we play the game. And we'll be back when something interesting happens to everybody. So we'll see you in a second. Everybody, we are back. Now, I've been doing a few things off camera, of course, because I've been waiting for something interesting to happen, and I have gotten myself a steward, everybody, though he's not actually very good. I actually had to go through what I did, by the way, to do this. If you want to find a steward, I went through every wrong one. Alive, Wanderer. I went through every single person in the game to find a steward, and there was only one steward in the whole of Caradia, and he's not even that good. That's the worst part. He's not even that amazing at his job. So now we have Afgar the Barrel Chest, who's our new guy. He can go up to like level 90. Hopefully he levels up so we can get that up a bit higher, but he's at least better than my wife at being a steward. So we got an upgrade there. I also got rid of our original cavalry captain so that we can get the this guy in our party, which is our new party captain. He's off somewhere leading a party around Battania, and our, well, a better steward. So what we're going to be doing as well, I'm going to be declaring war on Valandia because I actually got enough points now and the AI is finally interested in actually fighting something. We're going to go for Valandia because we're currently paying them tribute every day. I don't know why, really. We should be fighting them instead of letting them take all our money away. Pay, yes, done, sorted. War has been declared. Now, Battania is still weaker than Valandia by quite a bit, so I'm going to try and do some guerrilla warfare, and if there's a big army, we'll get some units together to kill them. Also, I picked up some new workshops. I did actually double check, and all my workshops are apparently optimal, at least according to 1.9 video Fletson did, so we'll go for that. And hopefully they make some money over time. Currently I'm only making £400 from them, but that's better than nothing. If I didn't have workshops, I would have no income at all. So, what's first? Valandia is probably going to attack with a lot of big armies. I really want to recapture this castle if we can. Though I currently have no influence to get an army together because I just spent it all. Let's have a look. If we go... Yes. Hi. Oh, I just realized there's a castle there we can get into. Damn it. Damn it, man! I just want to kill Valandians. That's all I want. Yes, the fool! Go into the forest where I become stronger. Excellent.
It's been a while.
It has. How you been? How are the children? I don't really care. You're going to die, sir. It'd be cool if they had, like, some kind of AI program for voices, and they, like, figure out how to make them... Oh, I got to fix this. Give me a second. I'm combining the horse archers and the cavalry in the same formation so that you get more buffs. Done. Oh, they're right in front of us. I was not expecting that. Let's not panic. Okay, we need to get a bit. I didn't realize they were going to start literally in front of my face. I haven't done really fighting at all since I cut away. So these are the troops we had at the start of the, before the cut. As there's not really any point fighting bandits because they're all so weak, they don't really give you any money, so they're all a bit pointless, really. There comes the enemy. Guys, counter charge, counter charge! They're very tough, cataphract. Okay, reform, shield mode again. They distracted me, man, get out the way. Taking a lot of hits here. I wish there was like a mode I can switch to anti-cavalry so they get their pole arms out. That'd be amazing. Kill the Lord! No! He's getting away! In the old game in Warband, they used to have a thing where you can switch between blunt and normal attack, which is pretty cool. Okay, the enemy's coming in. There's not many of them, though. I'm going to unleash the cavalry. I'll move in and kill these guys myself. Good job, everybody. Easy victory. Oh, leveled up. Nice. We are still getting some levels. We are getting quite close to the soft cap now, though, so we will slow down dramatically with level ups. Unfortunately, but it is what it is. I really shouldn't have picked smithing, because I did try smithing, but it's just not for me. It's just too much of nothing. Oh, I'm so sorry. I thought that was an enemy. My bad. The difficulty of playing without the banners on people's faces. Oh, we got our cavalry horse archers. Like the crossbow one, that's pretty cool. Banner knight? He must have lost his horse. Always just a really bad night without a horse. You never know. Cool. Good job, guys. way, Ben. Bless. Ooh, do we have... I'm going to give this to my wife. Congratulations. She's wondering where the equipment of the other guy went, by the way. I gave all his equipment to our new party leader. So that's where the super, like, 80 armor thing we have went. Now. Do we have upgrades for anybody in here? I really should... When we get more money to spare, we will go through and make sure everybody has amazing armor. Maybe what we... Maybe for a long-term thing, when we start world conquering, where we start taking out the world, maybe we'll try and get, like, a different armor, like culture armor set for every companion so we can see all different ones. I'm, of course, a Battanian. I'll probably make my wife Battanian as well. We can have like a Valandian guy, an Imperial guy, that kind of thing. Well, this guy's got nothing. We probably should give him something. My bad, buddy. My bad. You probably want to get some weapons, right? So you can actually fight. That'd be great. I'll give him a spear as well. Better body armor. Gloves. And done. You even got a helmet. I thought he had a helmet. There you go. Good to go. He's fine. He's now warm in winter. It's not a problem. Okay, so the first Valandian has been felled. There's a lot of Fians here. We probably shouldn't get too many, though. We've already got 70. Yes, we have 70 Fians. That's probably a bit too much. Now, I do really want to go for this, but it looks like our ally has beat me to the punch, and they're already about to start sieging down Lanhenok Hen Castle. Which is perfect for us. I'm going to push forward and see if I can kill some of these caravans. Ooh, we're so close. Come on. Oh, no, it's going to rocket away. I will kill the caravan. Okay, it's gone. I changed my mind. So now the war's just started, though. I presume they're going to get their units ready and they're going to start attacking us. I just don't know where they're going to attack us from at this point. Ah, there's one we can go and take out. Hello there.
Halt there. Who are you?
I am Aragorn. I will destroy you all. Okay, let's go in, everybody. Do a nice quick save there.
Troops!
Oh, we got the hill advantage. Beautiful, everybody. Beautiful. Nice. We need more. We need a bigger line. A more powerful, regal line.
So move!
You guys move. We've got quite a lot of cavalry now as well, which is pretty nice. They're charging, right? Perfect. Okay, let's get ready for this battle, everybody. Fodder line, move forward. At least we... Oh, I was going to say we have no volunteers, but there are still a few... What are you doing? Get back to the formation, guys. There you go. Okay. It's being carried away like a human wave. That's close enough. That's close enough. Okay, rain, fire. Hold!
True forward!
Well, I like it when they're skirmish, because we just get free kills. Guys, like, stop throwing weapons. Focus on defense. We'll let them skirmish away their lives. What a nice weather having. There's not many of them left now. My cavalry's off doing their own thing as well, which is quite nice. Oh, here they come. They're getting closer. Here they come. Hold, hold, hold. Avast the enemy. That was the wrong button, everybody. Do you know what? We'll take it anyway. It's fine. Okay. Oh, I got him, but he didn't... Oh, he didn't die. Oh, don't throw stuff at me, sir. Oh, he's got too many allies blocking every attack I do. We've got a man for that Volga guy, because he might just kill me. So we've got to be careful. Nope. Whoop. Nice! Lyra leveled up! Beautiful. Okay, that went really well. We done here, guys? We lost a few people here and there, but not too many. We actually got... We lost one person. A Fian. No. The one man. That should be fine. 20s... This is crazy. This renown upgrade is speeding up the game for me massively. Thank you for the perk. It's beautiful. You are free. Rest easy. You have the universe in your brain there, apparently. Congratulations. Apparently, this does different things. I'm going to say no thanks. I'm going to say you owe me one. Increases charm. That's like an aggressive statement, but it's fine. Do we have any fians? We do. Now, the remaining troops are just going to get deleted, unfortunately, but it is what it is. I think I'm too far away from anywhere to... If I'm wrong, I'm sorry, but I'm pretty sure I'm too far away from anywhere to fix that. Oh, so we got some... Ooh, interesting. We got some high-level armor there. So, let's go back to my wife. I did also give her the super flag. Yes, she has a better version. Nice. Okay, so we'll sell this, I guess. Now... Who wants to become a Valandian? You look like you're already going into an Imperial. So let's go for... Lyra? I kind of like it. Yeah, we'll make her into the Valandian. She may actually be Valandian. Because I don't know what faction these people are from. You never know, everybody. Let's also have a look as well. Barrel chest. You probably want to get some better armor, right? Let's go this way. You can take that, buddy. You can also take... That's pretty much it. Cool. Done. Take the rest. Done. So, that went pretty well. Let's go for the siege on this castle and then we regain our old lands. Oh, they're attacking a city. That is really bad. Okay, we're help here. We need to quickly end the siege here and then we need to go and save the city. Dude, attack. Attack. What are you doing? Attack, man. We're losing a city. It's way more important than your terrible castle. I forgot she leveled up. I completely ignored it like a complete idiot. Oh, you're pretty badass at being an infantry captain, sir. Nice. Okay, but as we are doing a siege without me being involved, you're going to stay back here and you're going to hide. In fact, is there somewhere we can actually hide properly? Yes, there is. Guys, stay there. Archers. Oh, they got Blister, right? They do. They do, they do, they do. Do I really... Do you know what? Everyone just hold back. I'll just solo capture this city. It's fine. Let's go. I will take care of this. We can get to see how the AI works without me messing around with its attack. There appears to be a giant black wall over there. What is happening? I mean, if there was a wooden castle, wouldn't you just set it on fire? I'm just being honest here. Like, that's what I would do. Just like, oh no, they got a wooden castle. What would we do? Just... do this. There's magic walls, everybody. I'm sorry. I'm trying to get to the battlefield, but Tailwells has put in so many magic walls. Okay, we found a way. Okay. Okay. Show me, game. The ladder has been identified. They got crossbows. They also are their feathers. Oh, this is gonna suck for me. I'm gonna get hit in the face by a crossbow. No! Out the way. I'm in. You can't stop me now. Back off, man. Oh. None shall pass from this point. This tower is mine and no one else's. Screw you, man. Hammer man. Now I'm inside. You can't take it back. It's mine. It's mine. I want a bigger tower. I'm going this way. Oh, hi. Yeah. No, you ruined it. Okay. Screw you guys. Oh, they've still got the glitch where if you go on this some staircases, you move at a slower speed for no reason. It's a really annoying bug. They'll fix it. Well, would they fix it? I don't know. Hopefully they fix it one day. Hi-yah! I am the rock god, Aragorn. We all saw this in the movie. It's fine. Oh. Where do you think you're going? It kind of worked. I'll take it. Come back, sir. Where do you think you're going? Come back! I will kill you. This man's picked the wrong target to be. He's picked the wrong day to be in this battlefield. Where do you think you're going? It's a nice head you have on your shoulders. Okay, enemy down. I have a present. What? Fine. He's picked up one of their shields. That's pretty cool. Though also very confusing, because if I had a bow, I probably would have... What is happening, game? What are you doing, game? What are you doing? Nice. Another Fian was killed. Two Fians. I count anybody that is a high noble unit a Fian, by the way, because they will become one anyway. Okay, no worries, buddy. Victory has been achieved for our glorious nation here. If we can recruit cavalry, we'll recruit cavalry. Okay, we need to get to save the city. We need to save the city, everybody. It's very important for us. If I just randomly give banners to people, does it like affect the main formation? I have no idea. You have a banner, buddy. Have a banner. We must go and save the city, men. Let's go. This is where they completely ignore the city and go somewhere else. I say that, but it's probably going to happen. Let's get rid of those. Let's go and sell the loot as well. I have loads of money. I'm too rich now. Oh, wait a second, everybody. I can get one more. I need a tannery. A tannery! I didn't actually get... I still have like one more slot, right? Yeah, I can get a tannery. Where are the tanneries? Let's go and talk to a random guy. I know this is like irrelevant to the combat, everybody, but I do need to get a tannery. If I can get money, I'll get money. Hey, sir. I'm leaving. Okay, tannery is that way. Quite far away. Let's go, guys. Follow me. There's only one person. It's fine. Oh, I actually remember I crafted my original. Oh, this isn't the sword I thought I crafted a XP sword. Oh. Maybe I didn't. There is actually they've added it back in after ages, the bandits in these round locations. But I don't think there's actually any mechanics for like being a crime lord. That wasn't actually added to the final part of the game, unfortunately. So maybe they do eventually. Okay. We've reached the tannery. If I buy this, we're good to go. I want it to be the same as it does right now. Done. I have loads of stuff. I'm just gonna... There's only two guards. Screw it. I don't really care. We're gonna do it. Hi, sir. I'm gonna kill you. Oh. Wait. Is it your other option? Good combo. Done. Oh, we also leveled up Pera there. So if you want, you can now just... You can clear out a little bandit zone. You can wait for like a few days. Then you get to attack. They try and defeat you, but all units have civilian gear. So it's a bit scary, I'd say the least. I've actually just increased the DPI too high there, my bad. Done. I guess they'd do it as a DLC or so, maybe like a future patch, they would add in the stuff that should be in release. But who knows? Anyway, so they're attacking two places at the same time. Oh, no. They're huge. And they've just gone somewhere else. They're ignoring that their own land is being destroyed by their enemies. Which is a big L for them, really. Big L. I guess we can call some backup and try and save it ourselves, but... I can only call a few people to help me out, really. Let's give it a shot. Let's see what we can do. That place is cursed. I don't think we can save this. Well, there is a lot of defenders. Do you know what? We're going to cheat. We are cheating. I don't care. We're cheating. We're waiting for my army to show up. We're then going to break inside the city. Which, if I have a big army, I lose less men in relation to the total size of my army. And then we just save it with a... Okay, that's fine, it's fine. We have to wait for them to start attacking, which is now. This is going to go well, or it's going to go bad. So if we break in, we lose 67 troops, but then we give a Netra like 400 to the siege defense here. So you can see now, we've actually got a very good odds of winning this battle. So let's go in. Okay, everybody, we've loaded in, and we are going to be taking down the enemy. Now, I actually looks like I can't actually be command of all my allied troops. It's just my particular army. But at least I give a lot of buffs to my archer squad here. Now, Who is the best infantry captain? Because we actually have some lords of us, which... Oh, damn, boy! Damn! You can be the infantry captain. Congratulations. And let's go. What? What did we just witness? What did I just see? It's the crow god of Battania. It's like the barrel god, but it's different. Okay. Let's do this, everybody. It should be a cool, big siege. We got way more units than they do at this point. Despite us having the same mods here. Oh, didn't work out very well. He's like, screw this, I'm out of here. I kind of want to go down there, but I know I'm going to die, so it's probably not a good idea. We'll wait. Ah, there they are. I was trying to see where to shoot. Let's go over this way. Oh, that's too high. It's fine. That was way higher than I thought it was. Why is there no one here?
Soldiers!
I don't know. Oh, it split up all the formations. Oh well, that's fine. I don't really want to move my men because I'm not sure where they're assigned. So if I move them, I might break the entire thing. So we'll leave them be. I'll fight by myself anyway. Let's do this. That was a beautiful catapult shot. There's still a few of them left. The AI kind of gets stuck behind these palisades and just stands there without doing anything most of the time. They really need to look into the AI for sieges. And in general. Okay, so let's try and kill these guys here. A siege tower is going to kind of suck. I'm not going to lie. It is going to be a problem. I wish my catapults would kill it. Nice. Hat trick. Nope, I missed. It would have been a hat trick, but I just messed up. Ooh, I'm taking too much damage here. I've got to be more careful. There's for some reason no allies here. They're just, everyone's just standing around doing nothing. Okay, I'll calm down, it's fine. Guys, that hurts. I'm gonna keep pushing forward. This is gonna suck. Is there arrow pots here? No, there's no arrow pots in this part of the map, fair enough. I don't want to poke out for too long because I'm going to get shot in the face by a dude, so that would kind of suck. Okay, here they come, men. Prepare to breach. Wait, no, we're not breaching. Prepare to defend the breach. If I had more control, we could breach, though. Maybe we just go out there and kill them. They got a lot of very high-level units, I'm noticing. They seem to have a lot of max dudes. What? Did I get hit through this wall? I think I did. Here they come! Ready! For Battania! If you have like a line of archers, if I was just doing the siege by myself, I would just have a bunch of back lines of archers and kill them as they get up the ladder. At least we got past the point where my men used to charge forward and walk down the ladder. Because that was an interesting time. I can't really do that much here. I kind of want to get... Oh, look at this beautiful entry point I have here. I can get loads of kills. Be careful. My HP is a bit scary right now. I've been hit a few times by crossbows, so... All their units are max level. Damn! I also thought I love their capes. I love capes. I wish I had a cape right now. In real life and in game. Oh, they even had a golden banner there. They had like a high level. This is a high level army we're playing. Oh, this is just devastating. This is they're having a bad time right here. Imagine the XP I'm generating for my army right now, because every kill I get, I generate 5 XP for everybody, I think, so this is ridiculous. But, sir, you're ruining my combo. Okay, I think we've got to wait for reinforcements. Oh no, they're sending the archers in. Doesn't matter to me. It's just more fodder for my sword. I'm getting too close in. They need to push in a bit more. Oh, he turned around and got me. Ow. Oh, the Banner Knights leveled up again. Very nice. I like how they have actually made armor work in battle though, because my extremely sensitive armor actually defends against enemy attacks now, which is awesome. Before, I can get hit by a peasant at any point in the game and like die in one hit. It was pretty wild. Okay, the enemy's having a terrible time here. The death ratio is unbelievable on our side. That guy doesn't even look like he's a Valanian. Oh, he's a traitor! Sorry, I had to kill him. It was very important. The unit quality is getting worse and worse. So we are through the biggest enemy army now. Another traitor. Oh dear. Where did they find these traitors? How are we doing, guys? How big was their army? We're not even like a third of the way through. This might take a while. This may take a little bit of time. Are they running away? That guy's arm out of it. Okay, well, I've got a new problem, everybody, though. It's not really relevant to the video, but I'm extremely hungry right now. And when I get hungry, things go south rapidly. So hopefully we can hold on for the next 10-15 minutes, and then I can get some lunch. The enemy seems to have just vanished. Okay, I wish I could pick up their banner, though. Banner of the Squire. Oh, it's a charge banner. It's probably to the cavalry regiment we killed earlier. We need archers to kill... I wonder how it's going elsewhere. Looks like they're stuck. Let's go and help the middle of the map, shall we? We've definitely cleared out the left-hand tower here. So, oh, right-hand, sorry. Well, depending on where you're coming from. Let's have a look, shall we? What's going on here? There's no rocks. Are there no rocks? Oh, there's no rocks! Little bit less I can do here, but I can at least kill some people. Get some more bow skill. We probably should find an arrow pot. Does this map have arrow pots? It's a bit arbitrary. I think it depends on when they made the map. Arrow pots? Anywhere? Arrow pots? Do we have an arrow pot up here? I think this is before they decided that arrow pots were a good idea, so there isn't any arrow pots in this map. Let's have a look. Let's go look a little bit further. Arrow pots? Anywhere? Arrow pots? No. Like I said, this. I think this is one of the original maps they made, so there's no arrow pots. Oh, this sucks. Is there seriously no arrows? Oh, how it sucks! Well, our archers are useless then, because they're just going to run out of ammo now. Oh, well. It's fine. If I can't do anything with arrows anymore, let's go back to the original place we're at, and I can just help with my sword. We are nearly halfway there, but we're losing a lot of men now because we have no arrows. And I can't retreat anymore to get arrows back. They really need to rebalance this map for defenders. It's quite unfair, really. If I was a player, I would just sit there with... Oh, that's not looking good. That's not looking good at all. You can literally just sit there with a shield wall, wait for 10 minutes, and then attack, and they can't shoot back. It's pretty broken. They got a new banner. We got three banners. No, that's a shield. Do they have... What if they have... They haven't got any, have I? No. Ooh, are they actually going in? Are they... Did they break in? Maybe? I'm not seeing any more. Oh, they're coming this way. There's still arrow here. Ooh. Hi-yah! Oh, damn it. Should have waited a little bit longer. Oh, do you guys have arrows? Not really. Go this way. We're actually starting to lose a little bit. Ooh, no, no, no. Okay, too risky, too risky, too risky. I made a mistake. We're heading back. Oh, they're sending archers again. That's a good sign. There's a lot of reinforcements coming our way, though. 104 kills. BEA, beautiful, everybody. We need to be aggressive. BE aggressive. Still got a lot of units left. They've killed quite a few of our guys as well. We're probably like nearly halfway through our units now. Oh, sorry, my armor is so high. It didn't really do that much damage. I want more banners. Give us more banners, AI. Send your bannerman up here. We need more. Need that. They should run away at some point, because we killed so many enemies now. Yeah, they're down to 300 men. I think they'll probably pull back in a second. How you guys got ammo? I think it's because there must be new units. He's just missing over and over again. What is going on here, man? Hey, you got me in the end. Oh, the back. They're out! They're out! I'm coming down with you! Let me kill you all! Charge, men! Kill them all! Oh, something saw our crossbows. I might die. I didn't realize they were still firing. Don't. Oh, I thought he had a throwing weapon. It's fine. Hi. We're getting reinforcements. Oh, they didn't spawn on me this time. Unfortunate. Last time I did this, they turned around in the last second and started charging me. So we'll keep an eye on that. With the amount of hunger inside me, my reactions may not be as good as they should be. My only weakness. I have to eat 10 times a day, or I can't function as a human being. It's a big problem. There are some crazy spikes. I would not want to ride into that with a horse. Oh no! They caught me! Oh, the sadness. Oh no, that's so unfair. Well, I've just lost half my army. Oh, 21, that's not that bad. We'll take that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. Also, all the prisoners can be immediately sold in this one. It's beautiful. People that survive, we can upgrade as well. I don't care, game, it's fine. We got some, not really anything interesting there on the loot, but oh wait, masterwork iron sword. I need one of those. So is this actually an upgrade for anybody now, or have we got everybody with a super sword? Yeah, I'll give it to you. Done. Money. Well, everybody, I feel like then that is going to be it for this episode. I hope that everyone has enjoyed. I feel like next episode we'll try and save our ally castle there. We can probably do something very similar to what we just did then. And we can hopefully save the day. Oh, wait, before we end, let me just have a quick look. Have we got level ups? I have. Okay, so we got a new level up, two level ups in, I think, a short amount of time there. Let's finish off leadership. We'll get that maxed out. And I think we probably want to go for... what do I want to do at this point? Because I'm not going to have that many athletic points left now. Maybe we go for trade? I'm not sure. I could also go for throwing, which might seem a bit wild, but I mean, I can level up that way, right? A big old Anyway, let's go for leader of the masses or presence. We will go for... this one. Heroes generate shared experience. That is amazing. Yes. 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 Thank you. Two-handing. We can go for Blade Master or Vandal. Let's go for attack speed increase for all my troops. That is also amazing. We can also not armor, but I think it's okay. Don't worry about it. We'll go for that one. I'm going to think about the other point. We'll leave it in the hangar for now and we'll use it later. But everyone, thank you for watching. As always, please like, subscribe, and comment below. And I'll see you next time. Bye.